All the chances I let get away, brand new chances happen every day, cause I have your number memorized, it's embedded deep within my brain. All I gotta do is grab my phone, all I gotta do is make a call. Every time I wanna fucking cry, every time I wanna fucking ball. Guess that I was just a pointless guy, you're a goddess, you were pure as heaven. Hadn't been a week since the purchase, never got the chance to count to seven. I had everything planned out, guess you've been planning yours longer. Wish this shit would've fucking killed me, cause I don't see it making me stronger. Bought the ring and then made a return, walking back and after fucking burn. When I told you all about it after, I thought that it might just make you squirm, but instead you said I never had a chance and I was wasting all your fucking time. But you are the one who moved on, and this grave in my head's where I lie. I no longer wanna fucking try, I just wanna float up in the sky. All the solutions that I have tried only get me through another night. Got inked up so that I wouldn't cut, zip my mouth and learn to sew it shut. Guess I didn't think I'd fall apart, but the only thing that kept me glued was love. Funny how when you left me so to everybody, guess you were my better half, cause they chose to be loyal to you and not care if I'm flat on my ass. Funny how I did all this fighting just to loathe and hate my fucking self. If death doesn't come and take me, I guess I'll just have to take myself. Maybe you might think that I'm exaggerating, but I am holding it back. No, this isn't total, and I don't think that I'm ever gonna get a ladder to climb out of this pit. But they tell me to stay hopeful, but if I'm not on the surface with you, then I just wanna feel the pain. At least that's what you wanted me to do. Now you don't have to worry about me tainting your name. Told all my issues to you, and now I'm not your problem. You don't give a damn, cause all you do is tell me to get help, and that's not what I want. So my fist, it just slams into anything that I can make contact with. I just want my hand to fucking break. I want some attention, why do they neglect me? How much silence do I have to fucking take? I've just been giving, I'm never receiving. But what will they do when the one who gives leaving? Maybe they'll panic, or maybe start screaming, or maybe I'll fade away. They never see me, it's like I'm an afterthought. I'm just a past, guess my future is just my own. Feel this hatred deep inside my bones, but I fucking love you, will you please come home?